much, ladies and gentlemen. We got Miss Jolina Magdangal. At syempre, maraming nanonood sa atin ngayon. Batiin mo naman yung mga momshies, popshies, at anakshies na nakatutok sa atin ngayon.
Yes, sa lahat ng mga nanonood sa atin ngayon, virtually, hello sa inyo dyan. Mag-enjoy lang kayo dahil masaya ito. Masaya itong ating event na ito. And thank you for supporting ABS-CBN sa lahat mga kapamilya stars natin at ang magandang buhay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Alam mo kung sino ba masaya? Our bosses.
Of course, thank you so much po sa ating mga bosses dahil talaga namang ramdam natin yung hindi lang tuwing Christmas special tayo nakakakwentuhan. Kahit mga masasaya, malulungkot, alam mong meron kang masasandalan. Yun ang very thankful din ako.
Tunay na essence ng pamilya.
Yes.
And right now, let me escort you right over there, okay, Jolins, to be with our bosses. Imagine that one, 35 years. It's Jolina Magdangal. It's mahaba pa sa Star Magic. Again, currently you can catch Momshie Jolina over in Magandang Buhay. That is Monday to Friday. And also, sa ating asap natin to. Alright. Okay, we're just so excited for you to seal the deal. Pero eto muna, ang ilang mga taong may sasabihin tungkol sa'yo. At sabi nga ni Mamshi Melay, you have to watch Vase.
Nakuha siya ni Ryan Kayabyab sa 14K. Birthday ni Ryan Kayabyab sa kanyang Ryan Musikahan sa ABS-CBN. Lahat ng talent ni Mr. C o Ryan Kayabyab. Ang director nun si Mr. Johnny Manahan. Naispatan siya ng camera at pinatawag siya to guest in one of the sitcoms with Ogie Alcacid. And hindi namin alam yung parang screen test and audition na sa kanya yun.
And that was the start of Jolina's legendary story. Or in Pinoy slang, Jol Legendary Story. With a career milestone for being chosen as Walt Disney's first recording artist in the Philippines.
Very thoughtful si Jolina. Nung mga bata kami, palagi kaming nagpapalitan ng mga love letters. Kung nasa taping kami, pag hindi kami magkasama, nagsusulat kami ng mga notes sa isa't isa.
Credited for her memorable roles, best-selling albums, and sold-out concerts in and out of the country, industry and recording awards, even government and youth recognitions. The 90s pop icon has evolved and is now known as the Momshie figure we all love.
Very professional siya sa trabaho niya. 7:30 ang call time, andito siya ng 6:30. I'm very happy for you na pipirma ka ulit dito sa ABS-CBN and maraming salamat at talagang Kapamilya forever. Congratulations, Momshie Jols. I love you.
Mari, congratulations. I am so, so happy for you. I am so proud of you. You are one of the pinaka-professional na mga artistang nakasama ko at nakilala ko sa lifetime ko. Congratulations, my love.
Very proud ako kasi yung professionalism hanggang ngayon, dala-dala niya. I'd like to thank you for na-invite mo yung ating mga pinaghirapan noon. Congratulations and good luck.
She is indeed Jol Legendary. And as a kapamilya, loves ka namin, Jolina.
I would use that one, Jol Legendary. At Momshie Jolins, oras na para pumirma. Tandaan mo, loves kita, okay ka lang? Okay lang?
Oh yes, kaibigan mo ko. Kaibigan mo lang ako.
And also signing will be Jolina's manager. We got Miss Nenet Rustia and her co-manager, Sir Perry Lansingan. Sir Perry, nice to have you right here. Jol Legendary. Currently, you're seeing Miss Jolina sealing the deal as a Kapamilya. Wow, all right. Well, we saw that big reaction. We saw that one. Momshie, You have to tell us, ano ba yung nilalaman ng kontratang yon?
Very lucky 8.
Wow! 8 digits! Per taping. Ganun katindi. Alright. Ma'am Shi, we say congratulations to you. Ano ba tumatakbo sa isipan nyo ngayon?
Hindi ako makapaniwala sa nakita ko sa contract. Hindi, pero totoo, I'm very, very happy. Hindi ko maintindihan. Parang biglang na-flashback sa akin nung bata pa ako, natatakbo-takbo ako dito sa ABS. And after ilang years, 3 dekada and more, eto, kasama ko pa rin ang ating mga boss at talagang andito pa rin ako. Hindi man tumatakbo, pero nandito pa rin si ABS. Maraming salamat po sa pagtitiwala sa akin mula noon hanggang ngayon. Thank you so much po.
There you go. Ms. Jolina Magdangal, becoming Kapamilya. Again, right now, we invite you to please have your photo up right now. Showcase that big smile of yours. Imagine mo, intindihin mo yung mga 8 digits na nakita mo dun. The magic 8 right there. Okay, right now, Ms. Jolina, together with our dear bosses, as she renewed her contract with ABS-CBN, this is Kapamilya Strong 2022. Solo. So now, can we ask for a solo photo of Ms. Jolent? Alright, Ms. Jolent, can we ask for a solo photo? That magandang buhay smile. Gandang buhay. There we go.